We're heading over to this animation convention and hopefully to find some good material.
So I told Vinny from Metropolis Comics I'm going to stop over at his booth and see what he has for me.
My name is Vincent Zerzolo. I'm the COO of Metropolis Comics, the largest dealership of vintage comic books in the world.
I am a true comic book fan. I mean,
yeah,
I love him.
Really
this is like, you know, I love him.
Well, here's a great book. This is the first appearance of Superman in a comic book. This is the comic book that started it all.
How did you get it?
So we got a call from a family. They wanted to start a business, so they took a second mortgage out on the home. Unfortunately, the business failed, and they couldn't pay, so the bank was foreclosing on them. And these people were just devastated. Basically, they started packing up their stuff, and they went into the basement and found Dad's comic book collection. And then they came upon this book.
Wow.
Unrestored from an original owner collection. This is the first appearance of Superman in a comic book. This is the comic book that started it all.
What's your guess?
I don't want to say.
$500,000?
We'll see.
This is going to be our featured comic book in our next event auction.
So what else amazing do you have? Because I'm here hunting for iconic items.
You know, I think we have some Golden Age Green Hornet. Here's the number one copy. The movie's coming out soon.
Yeah,
I've seen a lot more interest. I check our sales every day.
I'm really excited about the Green Hornet, but now I want you to find me something that's a marquee item.
I'm sure we can find something. We've got about 150,000 books.
You know, so. All right, let's thank you.
Bye-bye.